Looking for a quick and easy way to erase the black backdrop from your image to use the object in a business presentation, creative photo montage, school project, or else? Then let's see how to remove the black background from an image in the easiest way possible. For this tutorial, we'll be using PhotoWorks, an AI-powered photo editor. Launch the software and click the Open Photo button to upload your image. Now go to the Tools tab and select Change Background. Choose the green object brush and adjust its size and paint over the part of the picture you want to save. Next, pick the red background brush, adjust its settings, and outline the black background. You don't need to mark the whole background, as the program will automatically detect its borders. Hit Next to move to further editing. Zoom in on the image and decrease the background opacity to see any imperfections. Pick the object brush to restore details that were accidentally deleted, or the background brush to remove background leftovers. When you're satisfied with the result, click Next. If you want to soften the borders, use the Blur Edge slider. If you want to extend or reduce them, use the Extend Edge slider. Then click the Save with Transparent Background button. This way, you'll export your photo as a PNG file with transparent backdrop for further use. And that's it. Now you know how to remove black background from a picture in a few simple steps. Download PhotoWorks and get rid of any distracting background with ease.